Helping to bankroll the battle is Death Row Records. The record label's hottest-selling artists have agreed to stage a concert with proceeds going to fight the initiative.
My record sales, we got 6 million. Snoop got 4 million. Dog Pound got 3 million. And we keep going. That means we represent that many votes. If we can represent that many votes, we got to let these politicians be scared.